Something has taken over Third Street School. Something evil. Something that threatens the future of the planet as we know it. And there's only one group of people who can stop it.
Cover me. I'm going in.
In a recess movie so big, it takes a theater to hold it.
Are you all right?
Those guys at the school, they're doing some kind of evil experiment.
That bonk on the head must have rattled your little brain.
But, Mom!
You're feverish. You wait right here. I'll go get the baby thermometer and the petroleum jelly.
Okay, that right there, that was messed up.
Now, a madman is putting his plan into motion.
I am gonna get rid of recess. Once and for all.
You fiend!
Now it's personal.
And only one group has the spitballs to stop it.
Bikes?
Check.
Walkie-talkie?
Check.
Rope with pointy thing?
Check.
Boys and girls,
we're going in.
Hey, Clark!
I'm stuck! Curse these bodacious hips of mine! Randall, run back to my place and get the butter!
That punch still grosses me out, sir.
Get down!
Ninjas! Why'd they have to be ninjas?
Sliding glass door again.
Come back! Your mom's gonna want to take your temperature!